Namaskar and welcome to Sikkim Chronicle. Bokaroo Children's Literature Festival is about to start in Takse International School on 28th, and we have Mr. Venkatesh from the festival, as well as Mr. Sonam, Paljor, Denzongpa, who is the director of Takse International, and Ma'am Swati. First of all, my question for you is, children's reading, children's literature as a whole has slowly not gain the momentum. In fact, it's losing its charm because of all the external influences. Yeah? But then your festival is trying to revive that. So how do you see your own journey, the Bokaroo children's journey?
See, I don't think children's books, I think not much is happening. There are lots of new authors, new publishers doing new things with children's books. So there's a lot of excitement and action, and various new genres have come in. So over the last, let's say, 5 years, things have improved and gone up much tremendously, much more than what it was, let's say, 10 years ago. 10 years ago, when we started the bookstore, there was a steady rise. But now, I think more and more stuff is, earlier it used to be just one kind of maybe writing, one kind of, or two kinds of writing. Now there are many kinds of writing happening, which is why, you know, Bokaroo works. Those sessions happen, those sessions based on those books happen, so which way we are also growing with that. So children's books are looking up. The, like Swati said, the mode of delivery might be many now, but books haven't gone out of fashion at all.
So you deal with a lot of students in your school. So how has the response been so far?
It's been great. And I just want to continue what Venkatesh said, is the kids are really important. Maybe, you know, when we were growing up, the books, the libraries, if the books is locked, the library is locked, things like that. Now, I think the key is that children has to be interested. I mean, that's the base of our society, and that's where the education is happening and should happen. And organization like this or things like that is so key to open us to a very different realm and very different engagement for the kids. And it'll be wonderful if parents just bring their kids and be with the kids and explore, you know. And that, I mean, that's the basis of real education, you know.
Ma'am, I think children's literature is slowly not going where it should because of the external influences, including mobiles and games and everything. So how is Bokaroo looking at things differently so that children have that, you know, seed of learning and reading?
So as Venkatesh said and as Mr. Sonam said, what I want to say is that it is not going down because you have to go to the industry databases to see the number of new books that are coming, the new voices and the number of new authors who are coming. So these people are being encouraged because there is a spurt in sales. What you are perhaps noticing is the proliferation of the electronic media. And again, I will reiterate that the media does not matter, the content matters. If there is content, we have to deliver that content to the child. And through Bokaroo, what we are doing is we are making that content come alive. We are introducing the author or the content creator to the child and the parent for them to see the real people behind this content and how they are engaging their child, why they wrote that book. And as Mr. Sonam said, we have to also see that this imagination that is triggered or the key that is used to open their minds is going to take them a long, long way. So we should not be discouraging or feeling discouraged either, because there is no reason for discouragement. What is needed perhaps is many more such platforms. And hopefully Bokaroo is inspiring others also to open up. As we said, in the beginning there was just one children's literature festival. Now there several cities have their own children's literature festivals, and these are the platforms which will show to the world what is coming out, and to all of us also, what kind of good work is coming out. Many new genres are being handled which was not handled earlier. You know, bullying in schools, for example, sports, being inclusive in terms of, you know, disabilities and socioeconomic background. These kind of concepts were not being handled earlier. Now, because of the new concept, that means there are new books, that means there are new authors. So it all is not gone.
Sir,
if it hadn't been good, look at the kind of support Bokaroo is getting, for instance. We have Takse supporting us with everything. We have somebody like IGNC from Delhi, from Guwahati, who's supporting us to do something like this. It would be impossible for us to come here without their support, would it?
So what is specific for Gangtok Festival?
specific...
Any authors, any local authors, any local content?
See, we make it a point to have some local representatives, of which Reshma is one of them. She's written a book called The Very Wiggly Tooth from Pratham. And then, like we said, we have Chivang Dorji, who doesn't live in Sikkim, but he's Sikkimese. So he's an illustrator and animator, so we're getting him also. Then we have local, there's a organization called Tapestry. So they're into illustration and art and all. So they'll be doing art workshops. So there's Simran, who's a poet, again from Sikkim, so she's going to do sessions here. And then we have representatives from outside Gangtok also. It has to cater to every age group also, so we have to choose authors according to the age they can handle or books they've written. We've got Deepak Dalal, who writes on adventure, so we hope he'll be ahead. There are 21 speakers, so I can't take single names, but I'll just give a quick...
So my last question for you is, like, how excited are you for this festival?
How would I express? I'm really excited. And we have, we have three authors from our school, you know. Four, actually. Simran is one of them. She is the graduates from here. And then she went to the States. And she published a book, I mean, poem, in the States. And then Mrs. Denzongpa, she's written several books. Yeah. And then Ms. Yolmo has... published a book, children's book, and so is Ms. Thapa. So, I mean, this is just heaven for us to have them here.
Thank you so much to everyone. It is an honor to talk to you. This is Nitesh R Pradhan with Neeraj Rai reporting for Sikkim Chronicle, Gangtok.